wisdom should not be something we have to deserve. It's something we just naturally have. Something that no one can take away from us. I'm glad to be the part of the 74th Independence Day celebration of our country, our nation, India. This is the day for all of us to celebrate and honor our nation. We are celebrating this day as a national festival since 1947, when we got our independence from British rule. This is the day of remembrance of our great leaders like Mahatma Gandhi, Subhash Chandra Bose, Chandrasekhar Azad, Bhagat Singh, and other freedom fighters. They devoted their entire life for the freedom of our country. As a result of these struggles, India got independence from British rule on 15th August 1947. A peaceful life that we are living today is just because of their sacrifices. We should not let their blood go waste. We should work hard to build our country, our nation, the best country in the world. Let's all pledge to do our best for the development of our nation and proud to be an Indian. So come, let's celebrate today with great joy. Thank you. Jai Hind!